Transporting them by cart, over rutted tracks, and then by ship takes weeks. When the timbers finally arrive, Wren completes the roof. The east end is nearly finished, but it's still open to the elements, where it will join the planned dome.